Hello everybody, I am Pradeep Chaube. I am the director of Max Institute of Metabolic and Bariatric Surgery, and I'm very proud that today India stands in the forefront of bariatric and metabolic surgery in the world, and I happen to be the worldwide president for this super specialty, which brings a lot of credibility to Indians and India in this subcontinent. As we have seen and observed since 1999, with the fast food things coming in and little spare income in our pocket, with the economical situations improving, we have seen a very constant and disturbing rise in the weight increase of our young population as well as our adult population. It's very shocking to see our young children who are obese even at the school level, and most of these children will continue to be obese in their later part of their life. In India and in Asia, another very peculiar thing which I would like to share with you all is the presence of diabetes along with obesity. And there is a new terminology which we have coined in the world, is the terminology of diabesity. And diabesity is a disease which is a combination of diabetes and obesity. Also, it is associated with high cholesterol levels, which ultimately give rise to the cardiac problems and the heart attacks. And also the diabetes is the cause of kidney failure along with the high blood pressure, which is generally associated with these patients. What is important to understand that obesity not only is a cosmetic problem, but it is a life-threatening situation. And every 10 kilogram of the weight increase will reduce the lifespan of the person by 3 years. Maybe that is the reason why we don't see old obese person. We see always the young obese persons, because unfortunately these young persons may not be able to reach to old age because of obesity and associated diseases like diabetes, high blood pressure, cardiac problem, gallbladder stones, many other things, psychosomatic disorders, depressions, anxieties, suicidal tendency, etc. So this list is a long list, and the best way will be a message to our parents to make sure that their children, their weight and height, and to calculate their body mass index, what is known as BMI, which is very easy and simple calculation of weight divided by height in square meter. And this way you can look at your child whether he is normal weighing, obese or morbidly obese or super obese. And at the first stage of them gaining weight, and that is the right time for them to be brought under control, so that we don't face a huge burden of these obese population which some of the Western countries have faced. Because in India probably we cannot handle obesity, because it is an expensive way of treatment and ultimately a premature demise and death. And all these things happen at the prime time of your life and your career, where you are supposed to be the most productive, and unfortunately at particular age one gets bogged down by diabetes or bariatric or obesity problems. Once you improve your lifestyle, these diseases are going to be under control, it can be prevented. And unfortunately for those patients, the message is that if you are not able to control or reach that stage, and you have reached to a stage of morbid obesity or super obesity, maybe the life-saving endoscopic and laparoscopic surgery could be offered, though it is the last resort in the treatment and management of obesity. I hope you will keep all these things in mind and take action from the early stage, so as not to reach to stage where surgery remains the only life-saving option. Have a great day and have a great time.